Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to a new vlog. So I'm feeling motivated. I'm feeling so good and strong this morning. So I actually just got back from the gym. I just done a HIIT workout, which is like a really high intense workout, pretty much like on and off, so you like rest in between. It's all about like getting your heart rate up really high and then it basically dropping back down and having to do it again. It's really hard, but it felt really, really, really good. And then I just did some like arms and I did some abs and I'm just feeling strong. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling positive. I'm feeling happy. I don't really know if this is like TMI, but I've literally just got off my period and like the past couple of days I've been so emotional. I can't even tell you, like, I've been a complete emotional wreck. My eyelashes are like all over the place right now. It just feels nice to feel happy and just feel positive and just feel me again, because I don't know if any of you guys, when you're in your period, if you just feel like emotionally drained. That's kind of how I feel. Like, I get upset for the most pointless reasons and I pretty much cry every single day, and it's just not great. I'm feeling so much better now. I'm off my period. I'm feeling motivated. I feel like I do look extremely rough right now though. I just look really pasty and I look really pale, especially like my body isn't that brown, but my face is so much more pale than the rest of my body. But that's fine, because you know, that's nothing that makeup can't sort out. We are going to start off the day by whacking on some music, getting on my Beats pill, and pretty much tidying up my bedroom. I've actually got no music on as well. I can take my headphones off now as well. My nails done and they look so much better. Update, I have put on some makeup, sorted myself out, washed, all of that kind of stuff. I have decided that I'm doing absolutely nothing to my hair today, because as you can tell, I'm trying to grow it out. I have got the worst roots possible. And if you think this looks bad, the back actually looks 10 times worse. So love that from me. So I'm really trying to grow out my hair. I'm trying not to dye it. I mean, I'm sure I will dye it like in maybe like, I'm trying to give myself a month. I'm like, another month and then I'll dye my hair again. But I feel like it's been a good couple of months at least. Hence these roots and hence me doing nothing to my hair today. So I put on a little bit of makeup on. I've got a really chilled, comfortable outfit on. Mum and I actually are gonna go out today. I think we're gonna go get some lunch, maybe walk the dog, because the sun is out and it's so nice. It's so pretty outside. I am actually gonna open some new bits that I've just got sent. So basically, I can't be bothered to wait for a house any longer. So I didn't really realize how long it takes to sell a house, to buy a house, etc. So I told you guys, I think maybe even a couple of months ago now, that we wanted to move house. Actually, we wanted to move house like 8 months ago, but I think I actually told you guys a couple of months ago. So anyways, we're kind of getting around to selling our house now and buying a new house, but it's just taken so long. And so I just can't be bothered to wait any longer for this whole thing to happen. So I've actually decided that I'm gonna redecorate my room now, because I was actually gonna wait to like get a whole new room for when we move house, but to be honest, I can't really be bothered. It might take still a couple of months, so I'm gonna start redecorating my room now. I do love my furniture in my room so much, but I've had this bed, Mum, how long do you reckon I've had this bed for?
8 years.
8 years? Really? 8 years. Okay, that's how long I've had the bed for. So as much as I absolutely love my bed, I just kind of feel like I've outgrown it now. I'm a little bit older. I mean, it is still really nice. It's like shabby chic, but I've just had it for so long. I had it when I was younger. I feel like this is like old memories. I want new memories. Not even just that. Obviously, a lot of the time my bedroom is like my backdrop for like my main channel when I'm filming and stuff. So I want to get like a whole new bed, get a whole new like a whole new room. So I have ordered a few bits for my room. I've ordered a new bed, I've ordered new chest of drawers, I've ordered new side tables as well. They all come on Wednesday, so I'm waiting for them to come and I'm so excited. I've also ordered like this rug that I want to put over my bed that's already arrived. And I've also got sent this picture from actually a company that I saw like on a Facebook ad, and I was looking across their site and I was like, oh my goodness, I love them. Literally just started following them, and they said that they would actually send me the print that I wanted. So I will show you it. It's so cute. It's gonna look so nice above my bed. I feel like a lot of you guys know this already, because if you saw my like moving house video, like talking about us moving house and stuff, you would have seen that I'm really into like Scandinavian like vibe houses. So I really want my room to be like dark oak wood with like thick like rugs. Thick rugs, what to call it, like faux fur basically. Obviously not real fur. The fur downstairs though, I haven't seen the rug in real life. But like the picture looks so cute. So I'm so excited to have that across my bed. So I have got like an Okia bed. It's going to be a completely different vibe to what I've got now. Right, it's actually pretty big, but that's how we like it. So I can't actually put this up until my new bed comes, because as you can see, it's pretty big. But this is going to go right across my wall. And it says, actually, should I just open it up?
You can see it anyway.
Yeah, you can see it says Namaste in bed. It's really cute. I just love the fact that it's really plain and simple, and I really think that it's going to look so nice against like the oak wood. Basically, I'm just so excited. They did actually give me a discount code for this as well. It's not sponsored or anything, but if you want to order anything from their site, I'll link it down below. I think it was 15% off. I can't remember. I'll just leave it on screen and I'll just leave the link down below. Yeah, they have some really cute pictures, and when we move house, I'm sure Mum will we'll probably get a lot more, won't we?
I love that picture. So nice. I'm actually jealous because I just so like so nice. just yeah, plain
actually
simple.
Actually, my mom that saw this on Facebook, because then she showed me.
I was like, Saki, you need to get this.
Yeah, I need to get this.
And you do like staying in bed more than me, so.
Yeah, true. Actually, do I? Yeah. No, I don't. I like getting up and being productive with my day.
You like getting up and sitting on your phone?
Yes, which is productive.
No, it's not. Anyway, you can't put it up until your new bed comes, so but there it is.
We need to open it.
Put it in the box. No, put it back in the box and get ruined.
Oh, I'm so sad. I'm going to show you my rug, though.
Rug?
It's not rug. What's it called?
Oh, your throw.
My throw. I kept calling it a rug.
The throw?
It's because it's like furry. It's a throw is what it is. But I do also need to get a rug. So if anyone knows anywhere that you can get nice, like, furry rugs from, faux fur, let me know. Right, so this is the box for the throw.
Or rug, whatever you want to call it.
Rug, whatever you want to call it, yeah. Look at those strong muscles. Go on, Mum.
Muscles, is it?
We can't open it. Oh, there you go. We could just get a knife. We're just both so lazy. So, oh gosh, I can't even lift it up. Okay, hang on.
This, by the way, is a faux fur rug.
I've said that.
Like a little prison.
Oh, it looks so cute. So we're looking at it now. It looks pretty big. I don't even really know where to start with this. Oh, it's so fluffy. My dad said this is going to be the perfect size. So if not, we blame Darren.
Oh, it's not that big. It's about...
Oh, that's so nice.
Ooh, cut sheet. Oh my God, it looks so nice.
I know. I'm going to be so warm.
You're not going to have it over you, are you?
No, I know, but like, it's just so big. So this rug here is literally, honestly, actually, I went through quite a few sites, just like Googling throw. This one, I just kind of liked the style of the rug more than some other sites. So this is actually from the Throw Company. Again, it's not sponsored or anything. I did pay for this myself. And I love it. So yeah, again, I'll just link it down below to help anybody out. They're the bits that have arrived so far. As I said, my bed and the rest of my furniture does actually come on Wednesday. And annoyingly though, the bed that I've actually got, well, it's not annoying, it's a king size bed, so it's bigger than the bed that I have now, because currently I have a small double, which I'm so excited to get a king size bed. However, I don't actually have a mattress for it, and I kind of forgot about having to get a mattress. Now I'm like, oh, it's gonna be so expensive, and yeah, but you know, it's gonna be worth it because I'm gonna get a king size bed, so I can't wait. Are we going in or? Yum? So Mum and I have come out for some lunch and we are currently eating breakfast because the place where we actually plan for going for lunch, we've come here like throughout the week and they do the best lamb ever, although they actually on weekends they only do breakfast all day, which normally would be so exciting for. We had the lamb stuck in our head, like, you know when you're just like your heart is set on something, it was the lamb. We're not having the lamb, it's gonna go for breakfast. It still looks really yummy, so not too many.
Mom, wait, let's see. Turn around. She's had this black thing in her tooth the whole time. You've actually got rid of it, majority of it, not gonna lie, so it doesn't look that bad anymore.
Food was so good, I'm so stuffed. I think we're actually gonna go walk out and about now and do a little bit of mingling, actually some house shopping. So let's go.
We are literally like, oh my goodness, our mouths are watering. I mean, Mum goes for these ones. I obviously look at the chocolate one. What's that one? Almond and lemon. Oh, the cakes in here are the best cakes ever. I love this shop. So we're gonna have a little look inside.
Just kind of napkins.
Yeah, are they napkins? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
I know. Mum's just buying these cute little pots. They're so cute. I love the yellow one. The yellow one's the cutest.
We are back in the car. Have had such a nice day out. Done a little bit of mooching around, haven't we, Mum?
Mooching.
Mooching,
not mooching.
Mooching. Mooching, mooching. Same thing. What is it? Mooching. Mooching around. Mum's done a little bit of a spend up, haven't you?
Well,
40 really little things.
And a
jumper. Actually, it's a really cute jumper though. Anyways, we're in the car. We're actually going to the shop where I've actually ordered my bed from, which is called Barker and Stonehouse.
Yeah.
Aww.
See if you like
Barker,
it.
You see? Yeah. Haven't actually seen it in real life. I've ordered it, so hopefully I do like it. We're going to go there, see if I like it, and do a little bit of home shopping. I'm so excited to move house. At first we were so sad, but now I'm just so excited because I've had it like in my head. My head's like, okay, ready to move now, ready for a fresh start. So although we don't really want to move far, we still want to move. Whenever we decorate, yeah.
Look how sick these chairs look, hanging from the light or hanging from the ceiling. I want this. So the current situation is we've come to B&Q and we are trying to find plants to fit our pots. Our brand new pots, aren't we, Mum? Oh, that is really cute. Why doesn't it fit? Oh, yeah, the problem is like all of them don't fit our pots at the moment, but we're going to make it work. It might fit this pot. I feel like it is. No, it's not. Okay then.
Yeah, this could work.
Could it?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, that's really cute. I don't really like this little thing, no, but the rest of it's cute.
Back home and I've thrown on a dressing gown. I'm actually so tired today. I've been exhausted all day. But we have a visitor. Casey's here. Casey's spent the evening with us, haven't you?
Yeah.
Wasn't really planned to. And then Dad was ordering a curry, so here he is. Yep. Mm. Lovely stuff. Jed is looking slightly jealous of the curry. Are you jealous? Jed was working out. Jed's a gym freak now. Yeah. Go on, Jed, 6 days and counting. High five, come on. Oh yeah, boom, smashed it. This is what we have to deal with every night. Oh my God.
Jed, you're sweating.
Oh my God.
I'm trying to tickle you, Dad.
I love how Mum's a really responsible parent just watching. Jed's checking himself out in the mirror whilst he's trying to like beat Dad up. Bye, Case. See ya, peace out.
Started loads of fights.
Yeah, exactly. You started all the fights in here, Case.
I didn't start them, I just documented them.
You need to watch Casey's Instagram.
Yeah, follow me on Instagram, at Casey.
To watch his fights that he instigated here tonight.
With these two.
Why?
Involved. Why? There's no words now. Guys, boys.
You're both beaten and blue, aren't you?
Yeah. Update, I need to get changed into my pajamas because I'm absolutely exhausted. My body is aching. I was going to go to the gym like all day. I've been feeling like really motivated and ready to go to the gym. And then it just kind of hit me. Like as soon as we got back from lunch, I was like, whoa, okay, actually, I'm really tired now. My body is killing me. So I might go tomorrow depending on how I feel. If my body's still aching, then obviously I won't go. But yeah, hopefully I can get a workout in tomorrow instead. But yeah, I'm just achy now and I'm ready for bed. I'm so tired. I've got my laptop here. I want to watch something on Netflix. I might actually watch Riverdale. I haven't watched basically like the last season because I hate watching it weekly, and especially because as well, they don't even upload weekly. Like, even when they say they're gonna upload weekly, they don't, and it's so annoying. So I know when I miss a video, that's how you guys feel, because people like get really annoyed when I miss a video, and I'm like, it's not like that big of a deal, but I get it, because that's how I feel with Riverdale. Although, can I just say, I feel like I barely ever miss an upload on my main channel. I feel like I'm pretty good, so I'm gonna give myself that. Which reminds me, there's actually gonna be a new main channel video the day that you're watching this, and it involves a lot of McDonald's, so don't forget to go and check that out. I am so tired, so I'm going to go to bed. I'm gonna start vlogging more often. It's Mother's Day tomorrow. I'm gonna be vlogging then as well. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I'll see you all very, very, very soon. Mwah. Bye.